everyone, and welcome to another video on the Scotch Brite series. And if you're new here, please. And if you're not new here, then you're expecting the test of the next Scotch Brite pack, which is the maroon one, or the one I call blood red or dark red. But if you want to be accurate, 3M has a code for it, and it's 7447. If you want to check it out, and this is rated at 320 to 400 grit. Now this is for virus surfaces. It's not designed for bowling balls, but it is designed for plastics. So, as the other Scotch Brite brands that we're doing here, so we can see what they can offer, because it can be an alternative to other pads. So, you know the procedure. We're going to do 30 seconds with medium pressure for each half of the ball with a new pad, and see the initial surface of the ball, and scan it again afterwards to see what we got. Let's go. This ball has been used and it has some laying sign on it. We're going to see how much. $4,400. And let's check another side. Oops, didn't go well. Rescan. And 4,300. These are regular numbers for balls that have been used. They have some games on them. It's lane sign, it's normal, and this is why you use these numbers as a base to test the pads. If you haven't watched the other videos of this series, there's going to be probably a playlist on my channel, so you can check it out. I'm testing five different Scotch Brite pads. And this is the fourth one, I think. Yeah, this is the fourth one I have to use. Okay, let's go. There's some material on it, so we'll dust it off. I can show you real quick that it is dull here and more shiny here. Flip it over and we go again. You can get a lot of material out of it. You see, it's not getting in this. It can be dusted off, which is good. I'm going to check from the same positions as before, as always, roughly. This had 4400, I think, if I recall. Something around there. Okay, very nice. 3200 average. So we're about 1,200 lower than we were before. And the other side was this one. And this one was 4,300. This one is 3000, so pretty similar. We got almost exactly the same result, 1200 lower in that area and 1250 lower in this area. So the test is done. Very good to know. Scotch Brite pad. Maroon. 7447. Medium pressure. Shiny ball. You can get it down to about 1200 to 1300 grit lower with this method. Roughly. Maybe you don't do exactly 30 seconds. Maybe you do a little bit less, a little bit more. But you now have a clue about what you're actually doing to the ball. So next time we're going to do the same experiment again with a new pad, but we're going to put a lot of pressure and see how much lower it can go. And that's for the XP for today, and thanks for watching.